Terrell K. Smith Memorial Scholarship Ride. Here we have his aunt Tammy Hill here. And he is a fallen scholar athlete himself. Tell us a little bit about him.
Yes, he's a graduate of Lift for Life Academy 2012, who did pass away from diabetes. He had an incident with his diabetes while off in college. So the scholarship is a fundraiser that was started at his school, at his high school, and the family has continued to do some bonus things for our students, for incidental things to help them get to college once they're there, to cover things like their food, incidentals with books and so forth.
Now, we have some pictures of him. Tell us what he was like.
Oh, he was a very happy-go-lucky young man who loved life, of everything, sport, everything, life, his family, everything. He was just really happy and friendly kid.
Happy and friendly kid, very helpful too, obviously.
Very helpful kid. Everybody loved him.
I met our family. I mean, they just want to help everybody. It is absolutely just totally inspirational. So I want you to take a look at this shirt here, because there's somebody here who doesn't necessarily want to help me. He wants to help me achieve my very best. We have the owner of BKM Fitness Bootcamp, Brandon K. Mitchell, who's looking at me in a very scary way. So tell me about this 2-hour spin tomorrow. Why are you looking at me like that?
We changed the name of the 2-hour span.
What did you change it to?
Friday's episode of Camp Kill Camp.
Why?
You just keep inviting me to this stuff.
I don't know why. I just don't know why. Yeah. We have June here.
June.
You know, we have Tammy here. She seems nice and calm. Let's go ahead and get on these bikes and see what we can look forward to for tomorrow. Why you turn that? He turned the resistance up.
It's Camp Kill Camp. All right, you guys, everybody warmed up?
I'm all warmed up, all right. I guess.
Just make sure before you start spinning, you always stretch and get all that in. But for Camp Kill Camp, we don't need to do any of that. We're going to stand up in position, too. Come on, Camp, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on. Should we take her out now, June, and give her about 10 more seconds? 10 seconds?
10 seconds.
All right, we're going to take you out, Kim, in 10 seconds. We're going to sprint. We're going to pick up our pace. I need 10 seconds, y'all. 5, 4, 3, 2, go! Come on. Come on. Come on. Kim! Come on.
5, 4,
come on.
3,
come on.
2,
come on.
1.
Take it out to position. 3. 2 hours, Cam, of this.
2 hours. Okay.
2 hours.
So, how should people prepare? Bring just lots of water. And
lots
towels.
Of water, orange. Just make sure you stay hydrated.
And make sure you eat. Don't walk on there.
Please
with
do not walk
everybody.
In on an empty stomach. You
All
must.
Right. Everybody, we have the Terrell K. Smith Memorial Scholarship Ride at the BKM Bootcamp Fitness tomorrow, 8:15 to 10:15 at 25 South Forest Road. Just go to BKMBootcamp.com.
15 seconds. Go! Come on, Cam, sprint!
Sprint!
Come on! Faster! Come on! Pick it up! Come on! How many? Come on, Cam! Come on, Cam! Let's go! Let's go!